Mom, have you seen the symbols I made for our school football team?
The mascots?
No, I haven't seen them yet. What do they look like?
They are a red fox, whose name is Foxy, and a gray wolf, whose name is Wolfie. I can't choose which one is better. Let me have a look.
They are beautiful. Why did you choose the fox and the wolf?
Well, our team is as sly as a fox when it comes to the real game. And they are also very strong. Wolves are strong. That's why I can't choose between these two mascots. I like the fox better.
Thank you, Mom.
There are a lot of ways to spend your free time nowadays. You can choose surfing the net or reading as your favorite pastime.
Sport is a good way as well. There are different kinds of sports, and there are even more sports teams. Each team usually has a mascot, which is a symbol that brings good luck to the members of the team. One more job of every mascot is to create special atmosphere and support the fans of their team. Mascots can become very famous. One of these popular symbols is Manchester, who is the mascot of the Manchester City football team. According to the legend, Manchester is an alien from the Blue Moon who heard about the club from Manchester and decided to support them. Not only teams can have mascots. Each worldwide sport event has its own mascot representing it. The Olympic Games is the most famous example. Find out some information about the mascots of the 22nd Winter Olympic Games in Sochi and the 22nd Summer Olympic Games in Moscow. Now let's have a look at some words that can help us describe any event. 1. Pastime. Something that you like doing in your free time. 2. Respect. Admiration towards someone. 3. Mascot. Someone or something that is symbolic and brings good luck. 4. Cultural event. An event connected with culture. 5. Festival. A special event when you celebrate something. 6. Free time. Time when you don't have to do anything. 7. Represent. Present or express something. Now let's have some practice.